Common misconception right over here. Not all exfoliating acids are actually going to be drying. AHAs like glycolic acid are actually humectants and hold on to water and can help people with dry skin. Same way that not all hydrating products are going to help people with acne. It all depends on the root cause of your acne and why you're having it.